properly one of the most expensive games that I know of is cricket. So I feel it is a waste of time, and the exercise required is early. There are other games also which are falling in somewhat similar categories. But cricket per se, I feel that I don't want to let the children of Islamic International School involve in such activity. They can play other games. But again, I cannot say cricket is haram Islamically. Even though I may not like it, I may dislike it, I can't say Islamically it's haram. I can say according to my personal view, a person should not play. But Islamically, I can't give a fatwa it's haram. And never have I given. If some scholars have given based on certain hadith, they'll be responsible for right or wrong. They may be right, they may be wrong, Allahu alam. But personally, I feel it's a waste of time. And especially Muslims. Most favorite game of the Muslims in India is cricket. Because a person doesn't know how to play or so, can involve himself by watching and giving his comments. Leg manna chata tha, which they can't do in football. In football, you play and you enjoy. In cricket, you can give your comments and hear people listening on the transistor. So it's a waste of time, 22 fools playing and 22 million fools watching it. So I personally am against cricket, but Islamically, I cannot say it's haram, but the waste of time, yes. Hope that answers the question, sister.